Question 476. Are the transplant and donation of organs allowed before and after death? Yung pagta-transplant, pag-donate ng organs, ay pwede ba itong allow before and after death? No? Kasi minsan kailangan ng mga organs para mabuhay ang ibang tao. The transplant of organs is morally acceptable, transplant, with the consent of the donor and without excessive risk to him or her. Dalawang kidney, for example, no? Pwedeng ibigay ang isa. Without excessive risk to him or her, hindi siya mamamatay sa pagbigay niya ng organs. Before allowing the noble act of organ donation after death, one must verify that the donor is truly dead. So, kailangan mo verify muna na patay ang tao before yung to allow the noble act of organ donation after death.